innocent. ITV's dark new drama only hit screens on Monday night, while star Lee Ingleby has teased a challenging ending to the thriller, which is filmed in a number of locations including the Inn on the Beach in Hayling Island. The ITV series, starring Hermione Norris and Lee Ingleby, tells the story of a man called David, who after serving 7 years in prison for the murder of his wife Tara, is released on a technicality. His acquittal leaves Tara's childless sister Alice, who has been raising their children, horrified as she's convinced of his guilt. While viewers have another theory, the four-part series will be screening across 4 nights this week, and Lee has teased a challenging ending for viewers. Speaking to Digital Spy, Ingleby said, "I knew where it was going to go, and how it resolved itself." He explained that viewers will definitely be challenged by the ending on Thursday, adding, "It's not quite black and white. The investigation comes into question." The friends start to wonder, who is this David Collins? Maybe he is innocent. The family members come into question. Or maybe he did do it and he's spinning a yarn, Ingleby explained. And, in even better news, he reckons innocent's conclusion is unpredictable. "I never second-guessed it at all," he said. Meanwhile, after just one episode, viewers think they've rumbled the air and are pointing the finger at Alice. Taking to Twitter, viewers shared their beliefs that Tara's sister Alice, who is unable to have children, could have aided her to get custody of Tara and David's kids, as it later transpired that she tried to turn David's kids against him after he was locked up. Fans think they're onto something. Innocent continues Tuesday, May 15th at 9 p.m. on ITV, concluding on Thursday.